Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the first day of the week setting on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change first day of the week in Windows 11, open the main settings page by searching for it and then expand the menu on the left. On the menu, click on Time and Language and then select Language and Region. Within here, look for where it says Regional Format and click on it. This should show all your current formats and there should be a Change Formats button at the bottom of it. Click on this and find where it says First Day of Week, and all you need to do is use the drop-down menu to the right of it to set a new day. And so that is how to change the First Day of the Week setting on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.